Bush heatwave in living memory. It's systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau have sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got some surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to. Once you found the drone, use the SecuroServe app on your phone to hack it. After you're destroyed, wait until the hack is complete. Yeah, I'm gonna need access to all of them to locate whatever command center they're using to run this up. And don't worry about compensation. We've got a fund at the agency that's specifically ring-fenced for keeping our colleagues at the Bureau in line. Good, that worked. We've got the start of a trace here. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent! Throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up to make it look that's you. Blind luck, throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.